Hey. What's your name?
Anaya.
How old are you?
Nine.
What makes you happy?
My beautiful sense of humor.
Today is my sister's birthday, and she thinks that she's not getting anything for her birthday. And since we're in Corona, kinda, sorta, still, she knows that she can't go anywhere for her birthday. So I decided, why not surprise her? Yeah, she don't really like cakes like that, but I got her a cake anyway because I think cakes are just so cute. It's hard to move. So yeah, I'm gonna go get her some balloons. I got her a gift. It's hiding in my mom's closet because she goes through all my stuff. So her gift is hidden. Yeah, I'm gonna get balloons, get some cupcakes, some little decoration, like a tablecloth, probably something. I don't know. We just gonna make something do what it do so that she can feel special or something. Cause...
Okay, what's your favorite animal?
A dog.
Can you speak up? I didn't even hear you.
A dog.
Your favorite animal?
A dog.
What's your favorite color?
Baby blue.
Okay, y'all, we got her a bag for the gifts that I got her. But there's birthday cards over here. Look. Okay, you figure out what cards you're gonna give her. I'm gonna give her a card.
Cause you know, she likes a little bold little kid, so this is perfect.
I'm gonna give her some.
$15.
Oh, wait, shit. Y'all, this is a cute little card. Simple. I'll get her this. No, we gotta go to the balloons first. Oh, wait. This is the kind I was looking for.
They don't got a number 9. That's all I was gonna give her.
11, 12, 10, 3, 7,
6, 5, 4, 3.
Why do they have everything except 9? Everybody turn 9 this year.
I don't even think they got a 9 balloon.
Oh.
See?
Oh, you think she would love this little bracelet? Foil tattoo.
It's your day to take on the world. Oh,
y'all got them stingy ones in here?
Oh, that's what I was looking for.
It's one right here.
Don't do that.
Don't sing it.
Okay, balloon time.
Anaya, if you're watching this, and I know you are, don't ever doubt me, baby. I always come through.
What's your favorite thing to eat?
A chicken.
What's your favorite thing to do?
Play with dogs?
You're so country.
Wait, play with dogs and watch YouTube.
What's your favorite TV show / movie?
I like
Main Event.
Main Event? Yeah.
Is that a TV show?
Yes, yeah, on Netflix.
I was on the way home, so I told her I was at work, so I couldn't be at the house when she got there. So I'm at my grandma's house, waiting for my brother to finish doing what he's doing, so that we can hit the hotel. And you said you like to eat.
What are you really good at?
Sleeping.
Well, can you speak up, though?
Sleeping!
There you go.
What do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a veterinarian.
You do? Richie has the key.
Okay, I'll be back. My wallet is just
so. Okay, I'm going to start setting stuff up.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Bye for us. Come back. But y'all, today has been a very long, very hectic day. But it's okay.
So we got her cake, and I was really nervous because when I ordered it, I didn't give her any like real directions. I just told her what to write, and I said make sure it's blue because that's her favorite color. She came through for me, y'all. I'm trying to show y'all the cake without dropping. Y'all, I hear that. Okay, I'm gonna put this in the freezer though, because it's an ice cream cake and I don't want it to, like, you know?
What's your favorite song?
I don't have one.
Then leave.
What do you and your mom do together?
Wait, hold on. Okay, go ahead.
You're weird.
Okay.
What do you and your mom do together? No, you gotta talk
about
it.
Shut. We got to speak a little
bit. Okay. So, all her decorations. I've taken them out the bags. It's 2 bedrooms, and so after I like set up and stuff, I'm gonna show y'all before night this year because we're gonna call my mom when we finish. So, they can come, whatever. So, yeah. what I'm gonna do is decorate, make it real cute in here for her, so she can be surprised.
I went to the store and bought this balloon for her.
And I'm gonna tell y'all a story behind this balloon, because I was in the store for
We were in the store for
30 minutes just to get the one balloon.
We didn't get any tape because we need to hang this up at the door. We need to put this somewhere. I think we're gonna use the helium tape. So I might return it. It was just like $24, but if we don't use it, I'm returning it. Oh, I'm already out of breath.
Here, hang this up on the door.
So now we walk in.
She's like,
ah! Like that.
You're trying to be funny. Just because you below me.
No, I'm just saying I couldn't reach it, so.
Exactly.
It wasn't trying to be funny, though.
I'm scared.
Are we going to call her a little
lady? Yeah, I told you.
Ew! I should have lit my lip.
That would have been a good moment. She would have knocked you out. He never used punctuation.
What do you and your dad do together?
Play with dogs all day.
Yeah, I kind of feel.
Happy birthday!
Oh, what's the best thing about being you?
Maybe I should say that.
I don't know, but say whatever you want. Make sure you speak up.
Scream into the top of your lungs.
I'm sorry, I can't answer that question. Sorry.
You don't know what the best thing about being you is?
What are y'all doing in the room with the dog clothes?
How? Say
hi.
Oh,
perfect. Yeah. And that's how you get dog.
But you really almost lost. You almost lost, so don't get too much. You almost lost.
Makai, come here. Say hi.
Hey.
Say hi.
Don't even worry about it.
You
almost
lost.
Yeah, but who got the
credit
for me?
Y'all
want to
play
credit?
Say hi.
Yeah, that's what we need.
Hey.
Let me put everybody in on there.
I want to play.
Like,
I never
played.
It's a 20. So it's so messy in here.
Mushy.
Oh, can you give me one?
It's all messy. What's going from the oven? Okay, are you vlogging till tomorrow?
Hey, he made 24.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to vlog.
The timer started and I didn't even know.
Oh, same.
We're
going to
vlog until tomorrow.
Let me tell you.
We're
going to
vlog until tomorrow.
I was going to end it with what we got before.
Hey.
We're going to the pool tomorrow, early in the morning.
Give me very much. Oh, very Naya. Much. Naya, look what Zarya said.
What was the audition?
Naya, what was the script?
Hey, say, I got a little.
She said,
advice.
Tell my best friend.
Oh my God, we could not remember she that script.
Oh, you remember
it? Yes.
Yeah. We were rehearsing that script for like 5 minutes.
Thank you.
Me?
That's not
right. You got to tell Casey, thank you, because she's
been a
little. I got a little advice for you. If you ever try to fool a parent, be careful. She's pretty smart.
Yeah.
If you ever try to fool a parent, that is definitely the way to go.
If you ever try to fool a dad, that's the way to go.
No, if you ever try to fool a parent, that is definitely the way to go.
Y'all still remember this after 3 months ago?
I always remember all my scripts, baby.
I'll be back.
What is something that makes your family special?
They're goofy. They're funny.
What do you love doing?
I thought I already answered that question.
You answer another question?
I like shopping sometimes. I like watching YouTube, playing with my dogs, and sleeping.
You didn't see the cake?
Mama, when did y'all get this?
Y'all, this cake is so cute. I didn't get to fully... Yeah, you're welcome. But I didn't get to fully show it to y'all earlier, but it's so cute.
Is it going
to
pop me?
Can y'all
kind of
clean up
in y'all?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Mama, come on.
Yeah, light one and then...
Y'all not scared?
Richie, be careful.
No, don't stick them up.
Cool.
Y'all got some
sparks? Yeah.
Oh, wait, we're missing something. Where'd another nine go? Who got it?
I don't think we should have did
plastic.
Ooh,
mama!
Linda, phone!
Relax,
snorted? You're okay. Oh, it might because I smell it.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Naya. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
What's the rest of it? I just know the big fat lady on channel 80.
No!
She just lighting the number. I keep lighting the number 9 so you can blow it out.
His mama said, we don't do bread cake.
Come on, make it blow it out.
Go, it's not gonna spark.
No.
Yay!
Hey.
What do you know enough about that you could teach others?
I don't like teaching other people stuff, sorry.
No, but what is something that you know a lot about that if you had to, you could teach it to someone else?
Dancing.
Dancing?
Can I open my present?
Yeah.
Yo, she already opened my gift earlier.
This video got a billion views though.
Okay, I see what y'all trying to do here.
That's the best thing?
No.
Okay.
And I just did
a face mask.
Why is everything chrome?
Man, this beat got me feeling like the franchise boy in this beat. Lean with it, rock with it. Lean, swear, rock.
This is the last question, by the way. Go. If you had 3 wishes, what would they be?
To have an iPhone.
Speak up. How you want to be on TV and you can't speak up?
To have an iPhone. To get some Crocs.
You want Crocs?
Yeah.
I'll buy some Crocs.
Right. I could have got you some, but okay.
Yeah.
Got one more. Make it worth it.
Have a lot of dogs.
Have a lot of dogs. So this was our 9-year.
Your hands are crusty.
This was Anaya's 9-year birthday interview. I didn't do 1 through 8, but there's that. It doesn't, you know, moving on up in life. So yeah. Oh, I'm blocking her balloon with my big old head. But do you have anything you want to say?
You do look like a pineapple.
What's up?
I
I just feel like on your three wishes, your first wish should have been infinite wishes.
Have a nice day.
That's it? That's all you want to say? Of all things you could say, you just want to say have a nice day.